Alright, what is going on, guys, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption. Hey, look, it's this guy again. Yeah, you. pretty good. How about you? Alright. Oh, what the heck is this guy? Did we tie this guy up? Let's say hey to him.
Let me go now, please.
Oh, you want to go home? Do you want to go home? That sucks, doesn't it? You're staying here until we decide what to do with you. Let's talk to the mayor. Oh, contribute. I can contribute. Okay. Let's give some money to the camp then. All right. $1.05. Why not? There you go.
Keep it coming.
You're welcome.
Feels like we're back on track, more or less.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. Money and food. Mm-hmm. Now everyone needs to keep it coming.
Yeah.
For sure.
All right. Good stuff. What about you, sir? What do you got?
Just what is your game?
Sticks and stones.
Relax.
All right.
Well, I'm glad to hear it. Creepy, no good bastard.
Oh, shit.
You think you're real funny, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Keep your hair on.
Yeah. Good one, cowpoke.
You don't fool me one.
What the fuck? What is he doing? Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
Think you're such a big man.
Yeah, do you now? Oh yeah, you think you're hard?
Just back off.
You think you're tough? Oh yeah, I'm not gonna stop following you. Come here. Can we just talk about what he just did?
You don't fool me one bit.
You guys saw that, right? Yeah. Is everyone here a wizard? Can everyone float? Are you a wizard too, Mr. Mayor? You know what? Whatever.
The slop you turned those poor deer into. Unbelievable.
What's the problem here?
Enough of that, Arthur.
Wait, who said that? Oh, it was that guy.
Next time you can go hunting in the snow, and I'll murder the cooking.
Look, I'm not getting dragged into this.
Yeah? Yeah? Oh, yeah? Alright, now he's pissed off now. Alright, let me calm me down. Let me. Can I say something? No? Okay. Yeah, he's pretty pissed. What about this guy?
Christ, O'Shea, you're lifeless as the grave, and you ain't there yet.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Yeah? I don't know why these people hate me. Oh, no, don't leave, I was gonna...
I know you're sick, but you used to be a fighter.
What's wrong with you?
I'm kidding.
Just cut it out, Arthur.
I'm just kidding.
Come on, I'm only teasing you.
Try to keep it together, Arthur.
Alright, let's pick this kid.
You're old enough to start...
Oh, shit! Oh, damn! Oh, shit! What the fuck? Damn, what the I got my shit knocked. Oh, damn. Who was that? When you gain or lose weight... I lost weight? What, dude, that guy, he knocked my shit. What? That was crazy.
That was vacation.
Your time is past. Get over it.
Uh-huh.
Get your back up, I'm on a kid.
Alright. Dude, that guy was pissed. He punched the shit out of me. Alright, that's enough. Let's go into town and see what we can do. Where's my horse, Peanut Butter? Peanut Butter! that's a sight to see. There's Peanut Butter, right? There we go. Alright, let's go to this place right here. Alright, well, what's this thing? Is this a mission? Oh! Wake up!
Ow!
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Oh, yeah?
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out.
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're gonna take the old man into town, could take us to?
Oh, yeah?
Well, what you got planned?
Do some prostituting.
We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur?
Yeah.
Three young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Oh, yeah?
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah.
Bunch of Valentine's. Little hoochies.
Very embodiment of civilization.
Ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
All right. I guess we'll see you guys when we get to the town. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, this guy's car crashed. Don't worry, we'll help you. Sorry about that. Alright, let's speak to the coach driver. Alright. Let's go. What's the deal, yo?
You couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Probably, yeah. How do I say yeah?
Sure, no problem.
Alright.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Where's he at? Where'd he go? That one? Oh. Wait, why don't you go with it? Ah, shit, that's why. Damn it! Alright. Nice and easy, Mr. Horsey. Come here, come here, come here.
Whoa,
easy now. Easy.
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 Okay.
Easy. Let's go. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, so. Alright, let's go. Dude, I'm a freaking horse whisperer. Alright, let's go. You're a good horsey. Good horsey, good horsey. Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Oh, I guess I'll ride you then.
Yep.
Alright. Just like that, it's easy to ride a horse. You see this? You see this, ladies? This is a real man. This is how you do it, real man work. Here you go.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir.
Yeah.
A gentleman.
Thank you, sir.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Oh, yeah.
Well, anyway, thank you.
good job there. You know, you're a real bandit.
Oh, let's go.
To Valentine.
How are we supposed to get out of here?
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. All right.
Perhaps hitting deep inside, but a real one?
Come on, man.
And you haven't, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Oh, yeah?
Well, you did.
Alright, well, let's keep going. Is this guy's car gonna break too? Excuse me! Ah! Holy shit! Oh, God! Sir! Oh, God! Oh, God! Sir! Oh, how do I stop? Damn it! I'm all out of control. How do we stop? Sir, are you... Oh! What happened? Oh no! The horse! No! Holy crap! I killed the horse! Why didn't they stop? Oh damn it, now we gotta start all the way back from here. Ah crap. Alright, well let's go. Oh god. Rocks! Rocks! Damn it, dude! Oh my cook! My horse!
Look!
Oh god!
Lost one of the horses.
Oh my dude! Stop! Stop the car! Oh my god, dude! Oh! Dude, it's still alive! Oh my god! Holy crap, dude! Ah! Wait, come back! No! We ran the shit out of that horse! We got a bad start in this game so far. That was awful, dude. He fell on the rock and then, oh my gosh. All right, how do we time back up? You can't even go back. Sorry. Come on. Sorry, it's my first time riding a horse. All right, come down. Ow! Stupid horse. Fucking no! Don't shoot the horse! No! Okay, stop. Put your gun away. Put it away. There you go. God damn it, dude. Alright, I guess we'll leave that horse then. I don't need one horse. Oh my gosh, my horse, dude! He's dead! Ah, my horse! What happened? The wagon was wrecked. Oh, dude. That's terrible. Alright, we're gonna do it the right way this time. Okay, I'll see you guys when we get to town. Hopefully, I make it alive this time. Look, guys! We made it to the town. Sheep.
Or is that uncle?
Oh, very funny.
Alright.
This looks like a decent little town.
This looks like a nice little town, Ashley.
Finally. Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Yeah.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
No.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Why is it going so slow?
Down the main street. Bear's always on the right. Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Bounties. Are we a bounty hunter now?
You put your head on the line.
Yeah, that's a young man's game.
Wait, which way?
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Yeah.
Just remember.
Freaking outlaws.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there.
Where?
Near the stables.
Here we are, just like I said.
All right. Look at the little horsey.
Man,
oh, look at it.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Oh, look, it's so cute.
Well, we're gonna do
that's a dog. Never mind. Idiot. I thought it was a horse. It looks like a horse.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. All
right, whatever.
Don't get yourself. In my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Oh, yeah?
Okay. I'm not going to ask why.
All right.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan.
Yeah, well, you're an ugly little piece
but
of crap.
I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's your favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
All right.
Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
All right.
Shut up.
All right, all right. That's enough.
This is the place now. All right. Come on.
Go in, then. We're after you. All right, let's
so,
see here.
What do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start.
Oh, look.
Hell, something to pass the time.
Oh.
Women.
We can
always
buy stuff here.
Ahead.
Canned salmon. Yeah, let's buy some. I'll take this. Okay, let's buy some coffee.
All the best, elders.
There we go. All right, let's go outside now.
Your good health, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Oh. Did we get drunk?
I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to San Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A gonna drop it.
Laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides. In some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Oh.
Yeah, I know it.
Tim.
Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Yeah.
Why?
Oh.
Seemed easy.
Oh my gosh.
They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Damn it!
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That
yeah.
does not look ideal.
Excuse
She's getting
me.
Raped! We gotta help her. Hey, sir! Get your penis out of here!
All right,
guys. What's the commotion here?
I've been looking.
Get your hands off me, friend.
Who are you?
I'm her boyfriend. Get oh, shit.
Her.
Don't pull your gun out. Put it away.
Or what exactly?
Oh, you don't want to find out.
You want to find out?
Yeah? I'll shoot your dick off.
You're making state, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
Tilly Jackson, who are you? Doing this with you right? Should I shoot him in the back of the head?
Well, Mary Beth, they're across the street.
No? Okay.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Where's the other girl? Where's the other one?
Uncle! Look after her.
Hey, baby.
I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Yeah? Alright. Anyways, as I was saying, hey, baby.
Sir?
Yeah? Oh, yeah. I'm just, Ah, shit! Damn it! Why? Freaking. That's not what I wanted to do! Crap! I would like your best room right now!
Can I help you, sir?
Yes, you can. I don't know. I have a question.
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid 20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs.
Yeah?
Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
Friend of hers. Yeah! Hello.
Hey!
Who are you?
A friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here!
How do I dodge? Ouch, ouch.
I paid for nothing.
There we go. Dude! Sorry about
that.
What
the hell are you doing here?
What are you gonna loot from him? He has nothing. He's in his underwear.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Where did you pull out 40 cents from?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about, just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town.
Alright.
There's lots of cash sometimes.
Go on.
Okay. Keep investigating.
Just gonna go ahead and stand over here. Hey, it's a nice place you got back here.
Is it one of those ladies first situations?
What you got here? Nothing. I find it so funny how I'm just casually over here and this guy's okay with it. Yeah, you go ahead and look around. All right. Let me open the door for you.
Thank you, Arthur.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I don't much like being saved, but when I
you okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him.
Oh, dang.
All right, now.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Ah, shit.
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were.
Oh.
Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No.
Oh, awesome. No.
Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
Damn it!
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Oh, shit.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
Please, somebody.
Come back here! Where are you going? Oh shit, I took his horse, I forgot. Where'd he go? Come here! Oh, freaking chickens. Watch out! Chickens! Watch out, sir! Passing through! Come here! Quit running! Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Come here! Come on! Oh shoot! Sir! You know, I just wanted to talk to you, but... I mean, if you want to go rock climbing, we can do that too. But let's schedule it, yeah? Hello, sir. you got a quite a situation there. Should I help you? All right.
Why are you telling lies about me?
No. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Yeah.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, me too. Now please pull me up, please.
Yeah? Can we pull him
just
up?
Just pull me up, come on.
All right, let's pull him up.
All right, come on.
You know I couldn't kill him. I'm not that guy. We'll save you.
You okay, partner?
You good?
No, I am not.
What's wrong?
I'm a mess.
You peed yourself?
Well, you ain't dead.
Here is that.
Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Yeah?
Well, I agree. You saved my life.
Yeah?
You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Wow, a pen.
Oh.
Nice.
Very kind of you, but I'm not a good man. Jimmy Brooks.
Yeah?
Not usually. You see?
Damn.
I was in Blackwater. I killed people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me?
No.
I never saw you. Not now, never. Think we have an understanding?
Yeah.
Of course we do.
That's cool.
Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
Yeah.
I haven't.
No.
Not one lick. Not one cent in this year old mind.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool. You guys, I don't. Come on. Is he pooping?
You have a nice I don't know. Day now, sir.
Yeah, thank you. You guys, I don't know if you ever played Until Dawn, but that game is like cool. Yeah. I like that game because it has like the whole game is based on your decisions. So I'm guessing this game is the same way. So like even like probably the smallest thing could like change the game. Like maybe running over people and stuff like that. So like if I do bad deeds, the game's gonna go back. Oh, we gotta return the horse. Yeah, see? We're gonna return the horse and we're gonna get a good deed. Or we could have just gone back home. But no, we're returning the horse. Somehow. Put the come on. Sir, watch out. I don't know how to drive my horse.
You'll only remember the first strike.
I'm sorry.
Here it comes.
No. Sorry! Ah, sorry! No! Oh, crap! Don't hit me! Oh, God! Sir, I didn't want to... Oh, God! Yo! Oh, God, who... Oh, shit! Ah! This wasn't supposed to happen! I didn't know how to drive my horse! Oh, shit, dude, what's going on? Wait, what are we doing? Watch out! Dude, you're gonna get run over. Or not. Wait! Who? Oh! Hey! Oh crap! Ah! Alright, you know what? I didn't want to do this, but you're really twisting my hand here. I didn't want to kill you! This was not supposed to happen today! Sir! Oh, I'm reloading. Hang on. Damn it. I'm out of ammo. Oh, is this my guy? Hey! Ouch! Chill out, you guys. Oh, there's a guy right there. Eat something. Eat it. Don't die. All right, this guy. Ouch. Oof. Ow. I'm about to die. Oh, crap. You know, I didn't want to kill you. But now you left me no option, and now I'm gonna have to die. Come on! All this happened because I got. Damn it! Where's my hat? I don't like being without a hat. I'm sorry.
Damn rascal!
I'm sorry.
Did you actually think I was serious?
You take a lot of chances.
Sorry. Oh, sir! I'm so sorry! Sorry. No, oh, shit, I killed him. Why does this keep happening to me? I don't try to kill nobody. I died last time, but I'm not gonna go down so easy this time. Okay, maybe I will. Ow, come on! There's so many! Crap! I keep dying. This is not how it's supposed to go. Okay. This is not what I wanted. Oh, I keep losing money. I gotta stop dying. All right. We're gonna do things the right way this time. All right. No killing nobody. No nothing. All right. We're all good. Everyone's happy. Just gonna. Could you not? I'm trying to be calm. All right, don't bump into no one.
Oh, Arthur, come here.
Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Yeah. Ooh.
Nice to meet you.
Nice friend.
Well, you're just a toughest teak mountain man.
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Uh-huh.
Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Ah, come on.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it.
Hey.
Oh,
is
that Bill?
Are you about to kiss that guy?
Watch out. Really? All right, guys. Quit your shit. Oh, shit. I like fighting this guy. Hey, you... Oh, crap. Hey! Dude. Ouch. Ah. There we go. Who else wants to... Who wants a piece of me? You guys want a piece? All right, who you fighting? We fighting? Come here. I'll knock your teeth out. Oh, who's that? Is that the owner? No, oh, don't fight him. Or I guess you can fight him. Come on, let go of me. You really want to go? I'll knock your teeth in. Get off me. Oh yeah. Oh, that's good stuff. Pick up hat. Give me my hat. Where's my hat? Give me this. This is mine. All right, who are we helping? Punch him in the back of the head. Ow! Damn, this guy really knows how to throw around a man. Ah! Shit!
Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy, you're kidding me.
Oh,
pretty
shit, boy? Dude. Oh, ow. Damn. Block it!
Come on,
oh, shit. Alright, come on. Ooh. I got it. Come on, you got this. Ah, get off of me. Ah, get off of me. Ah, get it off. Give him. Get off. There we go. Come on. Do you think you're so tough? Come here. Come on. Who do you think you are? Coming up in my saloon. Starting trouble. I'll kill you. Alright, let's stop.
Please, I beg you, stop. Come, sir.
Yeah.
You won the fight already, surely that's enough.
What business is
yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Damn. Is this what the West was like? Crab, dude.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Oh, my name's Arthur, okay.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone and...
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
Damn.
Oh,
he got beat pretty good.
Quite well indeed. I went to looking for you, gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean.
Oh, yeah?
Found him.
Yes.
Who's Sean?
I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see Sean. How much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater,
shit, dude.
For sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles,
Dutch.
Go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur,
Javier.
Go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
What about me?
Well, Bill, you're drunk.
What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, Come on.
Damn, you got messed up. You got your nice clothes all dirty. Oh my gosh. This guy's still here? What are you doing here? Pick up the bodies or something. Actually, look, I want to go talk to him. Sir,
relax.
Sir.
I look amused to you.
No. Can I talk? Can we talk? I don't want to shoot you. You want to make out? Ouch! Hey, stop it.
Try this.
Man, you really like to fight. Alright.
Shortstop.
Alright, I'm gonna run away now. Oh shit! Alright, goodbye, sir. I gotta go now. Wait, are you the same guy from earlier? Oh, I did not mean to do that, sir.
You had your chance.
Ouch. I don't know if you're the same one. Just knock him out. Ow, sir. Ow! Sir! Ouch! Ow, you're a really good fighter. Oh. Alright. Oh, sir, I thought you were dead.
Well, shit! I knew I recognized you.
Relax. Yeah, just try to.
Okay, I want to see them hands.
Come on, let's just talk this through.
I'm giving you a final warning.
Push up
now
on
stop. All right.
Boom! Get out of here, dude! What a savage kill! Alright, we're gonna hold up in here, and whoever tries to come in here is gonna get... Alright, sir, just chill out. I don't wanna kill you. But if I have to, I'm gonna have to. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah? Is that what you think? Oh, shit. Alright, you know what? I'm getting out of here. Open the door! Damn it! No! I always end up dying. Alright, no more killing. No more killing anymore. Alright, alright. Let's just everyone calm down and take a breather. Alright, guys. I think that's gonna be it for this video. We did a lot of shooting, a lot of killing, and a little bit of saving in between. And, I don't know. It was fun. But, okay. I was getting a feel for the whole game and stuff like that. And yeah, it's really something. Like, even like any choice you make will determine like something. It will cause a chain of events, and I think that's pretty cool. But yeah, that was it for this video, guys. I will see you guys in the next video, and as always, stay cool and beast out.